And researchers at CU Boulder are working to fight superbugs. Experts worry the increased use of disinfectants during the pandemic will increase antibiotic-resistant bacteria. CU Boulder researchers discovered a compound called JD1. It's able to break through defenses that superbugs use to resist antibiotics with the help of a person's immune system. Researchers say this could help fight the next big public health threat.